there any evidence, as far as you're concerned, that links multiple head injuries among pro football players with depression?
No.
With dementia?
No.
With early onset of Alzheimer's?
No.